and I'm looking at both. And I'm looking at
who turned out the light?
Apple!
Holy friggin' God!
I got them, put them, but every day I have them, I listen, and
what? Because this is a villain of them.
No! Today we are learning about the spherical system. Yay! Wee! Today there is the radical, and the secular. Very hard to remove your arm joint. That is the acromion, and it comes to a resonance test. Acromion has smoother in your arm, and the humerus is what supports your arm, as well as other bones. That's humerus! I like what that word hurts. This is a pelvic girdle. This is where the penis connects to help you walk. And this is the foot. It helps you keep your balance and endure over many times your weight. Speaking of the foot, let's go to the hand. This helps you grasp things into objects. The hand is an extraordinary thing. It can also let you carry an axe. Like this. Now last but not least is the skull. It protects your brain and it also keeps you alive by helping you chew your food. The skull would usually have muscles that would help it move, like other bones and ligaments and tendons. And some skin slash upper bones. He would look like this if he was really alive. Or like this. Well, this concludes our presentation. Now let's make our music video.
I can finally go on with my life and live with my life. Mom, trainer, babysitter, and podcast I on old fat rabbits.